Hello, so I just did my makeup. It's not quite done yet, but I just thought I would add blue eyeshadow and I hope it's a look. I think it is because I'm trying to match my pants and stuff. Also, lauv just posted like something where he's like, DM if you have a cool outfit and want to help me pick my outfit. So I DM'd him and I'm still waiting for his text. I have hope because I think I look pretty out there. So now I'm gonna do mascara, I think, because I feel like this is a little bare. But anyways, I'm gonna do my anime lashes because it's like my new obsession or whatever. I put blue eyeshadow.
To match?
To match the pants.
Honestly, a look. I actually like it. Very 90s though.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for. I really like the makeup actually. It's very clean looking, but 90s. I might bring this bag because it matches. And then shoes, we're just wearing white socks with Air Forces. I have yellow shoelaces, but I don't feel like doing all that. It's kind of annoying. So yeah, and the hair like matches the shirt sort of. So I love it. I think I'm serving. I hope people don't give me weird looks, but you know.
our bodies tied together to ignore what's coming next. I was coming home in the middle of the night, and I could bring myself to say goodbye. I was coming home in the middle of the night,
and it's all good.
Thank you guys so much for being here. This is fucking crazy. I can't answer the end of this shit. I fucking love you guys. later, you're like, oh fuck, thank god that shit didn't stay. I have a new song for you. Straight out of my pasta sauce brand commercial. The evidence. All we did was fight. No, we did was fun. I sucked fucking ass. I was horrible. Usually I'm decent, but I was just off my game, so. Are you drinking water? Okay. Fall in love on Fridays, and you fall apart on Sundays, and you wake up drunk on Mondays, and you call your therapist. But I see through the pills you take, I see through the things you make. Hey, are you happy? Yes. And want to come sing Alessia's verse?
Shut the front door. Oh my God. Shut the-
Make some noise for right now. Let's go. Not unfolded if you love me.
What if we move to Canada and buy some things we don't need? Bring your mother's dog, your paintbrush and some candy. And then they talk about those people who up and leave. That could be us. That could be you and me.
Because meditation has saved my life and has been super fucking amazing. And there's this phone number you guys can call if you ever want a guided meditation. I literally am just recording them and uploading them. You can call it anytime.
I've been thinking about my father lately. The person that he made me. The person I've become. And I've been trying to fill up all this empty. Fuck, I'm still so empty. I could use some love. And I'm trying to find a reason to get up. I'm trying to find a reason for this stuff. In my bedroom, in my closet, baggage in my heart.
Oh, know this song, please sing it with me.
Thank you.